Steve James was often cast in action movies as the hero's sidekick, despite usually being a better actor and fighter than the star. James was raised in New York City, attended CW Post College as an arts and film major, and upon graduating, became involved in stage work and TV commercials. He started in film as a stuntman, working in such New York productions as Ghostbusters, The Wiz, The Warriors, and The Wanderers. His first major film role was as Robert Gindy's sidekick in The Exterminator. He later played sidekick to such stars as Michael Dudikoff, three times, David Carradine, and Chuck Norris. His last two films were the pilot for the TV series, MANTIS, which aired on the Fox network just a few weeks after his death at age 41 of cancer, of unknown origin, and Blood Fist v. Human Target, with Don, the Dragon, Wilson, which premiered after Steve's death.